Hey guys, welcome back to Creative Ideas. English. Mike, you know, Minecraft's not responding. It's so laggy. Finger. Ew. There you go, guys. We are doing. We are doing. Hardcore. It's gonna be. It's gonna be survival. Creative hardcore for some reason. I don't really like that now, and I just started it again, doing Minecraft again. I was just like, and this is my first one that I might actually complete some and be hardcore. So, and I am using the short chair in a different room. I get it. And see my background, I think, because I can just see my reflection. It's not like when the wall loads up. I keep you guys entertained. I am in my sister's old room. Jeje, the sister's on my knee, so I'm gonna be calling her that. I always call her that. But I never actually mentioned it to you, so get used to me saying that. Oh, and finally. I have to go to. Oh, I forgot my game is laggy, so it's. Oh, and okay. I'm using. Right. I'm on Spotify. Oh no. Oh gosh, do you guys see this white? Really like would have taken all day. Just upon the second block. Sheep is the number one thing to get in Minecraft. Only game. Oh, have you seen Wink's Fair Saga? It's like a fairy thing. Like fire fairy or fairy thing. Water, fire, air, earth, and mind. But yeah, I really need cutting. Oh gosh. Make an axe and a big axe first. At least like the short. Oh no, I hear a baby. That is bad, 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 bad. Really bad. So, one more thing, I am going to be eating bread for this playthrough. Not meat, only in the stout, because I have 5. I say whenever you find a sheep, shear it. If you have shears, don't. If you can craft one, that's a paper bell. Oh yeah, an apple. Golden. Knife from going in a hole and starving. Show is a mountain lion. See, but you don't get it. Just bring your bed everywhere because there's no such thing as respawn points, so when the sun goes down, I'm just gonna sleep immediately. Body of water, boom, right here. Okay, B2, D4. What? Seriously? Nacht. I knew it. Please don't in my head. Okay, yeah, that'll be fine. I'm gonna be silent for most of this because I live in Minecraft, so this is when I view watching, so sorry for that. Now, why does it say that in hardcore? It even says that in creative. Oh, is that a wake room? Whoa, it has! Wow! If you spend 100 days in Minecraft, and you see the in-game hours, it would be 24 hours. Let me start with. Once I got a golden hoe with efficiency. I mean, how's it gonna be efficient? Wait. The moon seeds. Wait, is this sun going down? Oop. Yes, it is. It might click. Always. What's up? Literally not a single mob spawned. Okay, we got a fleet farm going, and now it's time for stone. And the stone over there, but I'd rather have stone farms. I mean mine. We'll let this be my base for now. That's good for you. Let this be my base. Kidding. Lag! Once you get used to it, it's basically like you don't even know. Kind of. Now alone. Can see what I don't need. Hey, that wipes. Isaac, the crafting table. Remember, do you know Nifty Smith's channel? His name is Smith, not Nifty. So, kind of makes sense. camera making works. Those tools. How about this? I make trap doors. That's almost it. It's gonna go holding my god. So I think that's where we end it. So bye guys, see you in the next one. Actually, maybe not. See how much time this is. It's only 16 minutes, but still, bye. Bye, guys.